in his townhouse. And the second floor was the dining room, and we would often go up there and have fabulous lunch and sit around the table and talk and talk. And I remember him sitting there saying, I would like to get in touch with Bertolucci because I know that Bertolucci would love to direct Gia in a movie. She shouldn't be doing modeling anymore. She should be making movies.
Oh, so he put the bug in her brain because she did want to do film. And
he went on about it quite a bit.
Yeah, and she did want to do film. And I think that she should have continued her modeling career seriously quite a bit longer than she did, because she was still wanted by Vogue and Bizarre, every cover or whatever. And I think the challenge of being, of acting, was a little bit more than she was ready to handle. Mm. You have to study scripts, you have to, you know what it is to be an actress, it's different. And so I think that was a bit too challenging, and maybe she should have not taken that much upon her at that time. She was already very stressed out. And I know, recently I found out, the reason she started doing heroin was it was just recreational. It was a way for her to relax at the end of a day, like you'd have a martini in the 50s. Gia switched that up, and it came back to be something, you know, who knew that AIDS? Who knew? And she was the first woman on record. Now you decided.